Sanibonani. Mawukuthi umuntu othanda iradio, nginama plug awu-2 for wena namhlanje. Eyokuqala yokuthi kune podcast ebizwa ngokuthi Podcast Radio and Stuff eYouTube. Ene content ye radio galore. So mawukuthi ubungaka subscribe kuleyo podcast, please go on YouTube and subscribe on Podcast Radio and Stuff. That's the first plug. Second plug, mawukuthi ubungaka ilaleli drive yegagasi enziwa uspectacular Zisto and Naves. Ngicela ukuyilalela and ngizokutshela isizathu why ngisho njalo. Ngenkathi kuqhamuka indaba zokuthi uNaves noSpectacular babuyela kwegagasi, wonke umuntu othanda iradio waye excited ethi ufisa ukubona ukuthi ngabe uSpectacular noNaves bazobuya nalento ababeyinayo in before baphindele kwiMetro FM. Babuyile, it's been over a month njengamanje beyenza ishow yabo, actually month and a half to the day. And for me, I must say they are doing an exceptionally great job. I'm really enjoying the Fast Lane Drive. Ayenziwa uSpectacular as the first voice, uZisto abe second voice, the Naves abe third voice. I think they're doing exceptionally well. They've got some great features that I'm really enjoying we show yabo. One of the biggest features that I think they have iKwaMlungu. La khona basuke bekhuluma ngezigemegeme zakwaMlungu. Wonke umuntu athola ithuba lokushare ishitori zakhe ukuthi kwenzakalani emsebenzini. Love that feature. Love it. And you can see ukuthi abantu base KZN baya enjoy as well. There are many other features ongawa enjoy mawulalela ishow yabo, such as Man Must. Ngenkathi ngizwa leyo feature kokuqala, Man Must, ngangicabanga ukuthi mhlawumbe kuzobe kukhulunywa ngokuthi a man must pay a bill, a man must have a car. But they threw a twist into it, and I'm enjoying the feature. I remember in one of the weeks, recent weeks, they had a man must have a female bestie, you know? So it's not something that you would have expected. Man must. So they have a whole lot of other features that I find interesting and beautiful for ishowa bayenzayo ntambama. And enye yezinto obona ukuthi umuntu mhlambe abengalindele ukuthi ishow uZisto uzofila like outsider, ngoba uNaves noSpectacular have a longer relationship. They are friends, they've been working together, you know, in many radio stations. Well, Gagasi and Metro FM. But even if balalele njengamanje, you can tell ukuthi uZisto bayamnika indawo yakhe, and we second voice njengoba ngisho nje mangilalele uyeza ukuthi umuntu oyihost uSpectacular bese kuthi second voice kube uZisto, i third voice kube uNaves. And the excitement yabalaleli begagasi mangabe be engage nabo, you can tell ukuthi they missed the show that is currently on air between 3 and 6 on Ikakasi FM. I remember isasana kuqala ishow yabo khona ama guest awu 2 ababa nawo athi igaga i drive yegagasi kade ingasafani. It was a little bit awkward ngoba phela uZisto ubekade kuyena be driver i drive yegagasi before kubuye uNaves and Spectacular. So that those comments were a little bit awkward, you know, but it just goes to show ukuthi akumina ngedwa obona ukuthi ukubuya ka Spectacular no Naves kubuyisele we excitement, you know, we drive yegagasi. And another thing that I think is working in their favor ukuthi uSpectacular no Naves you know are A-list celebrities. And mangabe ubuka ama guest abawa invite ayo as well, ama guest ongajwayele ukwezwa kwigagasi, the likes of DJ Cleo, Lasizwe, Mini Dlamini, I can go on and on. MT, they had MT the other day. So these are some of the big names that they've interviewed. It might be a matter of proximity because they are obviously A-list celebrities, so it's easy for them to pick up a phone and call another celebrity and say, hey, come through. And in most cases, they come in studio for these interviews. So that's also brings a different feel, especially for Labo Bantu Abathanda Ama Celebrity. But yeah, I thought I should just share this on my side because I've been listening to iDrive yegagasi religiously since uSpectacular noNaves bebuyile behambisana noZisto this time around. And for me, I have to say thumbs up. I'm really enjoying the show. There's another feature that I didn't mention that I think is a hit, Gibela Sambe. where abalaleli becela ingoma besho ukuthi yona ngigibela ngisuka la ngiya la ngicela le ngoma and ingoma abayicelayo is relevant for a drive even the features that they have you know overall we show they are just relevant for a drive so really well done to Spectacular and Naves uma ngabe kuukuthi ubungakabalaleli ngicela banike ithuba they are on iGagasi FM between 3 and 6 ubalalele and then come back to this video ngitshele ukuthi wena ucabangani mawa ukuthi ubusubalalelile what are your thoughts nge drive ka Spectacular and Naves are you well Spectacular sister and Naves are you enjoying it or you thinking I'm talking a whole lot of nonsense I would love to know your thoughts please go in the comment section and share your thoughts besides that you and I let's catch up kwi podcast radio and stuff it's on YouTube podcast radio and stuff go subscribe and like our videos watch as many videos as you can until then bye for now